doing quarterback sneaks.
Yeah, easy first down most of the time.
Why do you think that that's not more something that you guys do in these third and one and fourth and one situations on the goal line?
We call it a lot. Just depends on the look that the defense gives us, whether we end up running it or not.
A lot of quarterbacks have said it looks a lot easier than it actually is to execute.
Yeah.
Would you agree with that? Why?
Yeah, those guys are pretty big in there.